120-pound glass is Ron Fever from El Paso, pulling a John Deere B.
Okay.